getting a new countertop to your home. Are you looking to get a new countertop for your kitchen, or you just want to replace your current counter? Whatever the reason, there are some tips and tricks you can use to find the best information and make the right decision. The first thing you should do when you're thinking of getting a quartz or granite countertop is check with friend. Then you can also go and check online. Type in whatever you are looking for into a search engine can return dozens of websites that will give you information on different materials, tools, companies and even reviews and recommendations. Customer reviews on contactors and materials will be important, especially when you're looking for a quartz or granite countertop. Not every stone is made equal, after all. Some are made poorly, and some are made to a high quality standard. You'll always want to find the highest quality countertop you can. It can be tempting to simply purchase the cheapest countertop you can find, but you should avoid this temptation. Doing this could lead to getting a low quality countertop, which means it will probably have problems after a few years and will not last long. It will also be prone to things like scrapes and cuts. Lastly, don't forget to check out the Columbus, Ohio countertop shop or any other professional shop in your area. They will have knowledgeable salespeople who are ready and willing to answer your questions. Many of them have various areas of expertise, which means they can answer a lot of questions not only about granite or quartz countertop, but also about design, installation, and repair of granite, quartz, and marble countertops. So there you go. It may seem overwhelming at first, but don't be dissuaded. Make sure you do the research and you will have a beautiful new countertop.